New this morning, two people are dead after a crash on I81 in Luzerne County.
The wreck happened in the southbound lanes in Plains Township. Investigators discovered the crash around 6 o'clock this morning. The car crashed through a guardrail and went several hundred feet into the woods. The car then hit a tree and overturned, ending up on its roof. The coroner on scene confirms the deaths of two people.